The final event at the Olympic Sliding Centre was the two-man bobsleigh. In contrast to the previous day, conditions in Eagles were ideal for competitors and spectators alike. 10 teams took part, with Latvia and Austria among the favourites. Italy have done well in the ice canal over the last 8 days, and pilot Patrick Baumgartner and brakeman Alessandro Grande continued their team's good form with a quick first run. Then it was the turn of Monaco. Rudy Rinaldi and Jeremy Torre were fast starters and held their form all the way down to take the lead. Next up were Austria. They gave the home crowd something to cheer about with a polished run that set a new mark by 0.05 of a second. After Germany failed to make an impression, the Latvian duo of Oscars Kibermanis and Elvis Kams left the building in first place. They were also quickest around the Kreisel, through the midsection, and crossed the finish line quickest by 0.03 of a second. So Latvia were in first place, closely followed by Austria with Monaco third. Of the contenders, first to go in Heat 2 were Italy. Pilot Baumgartner and Grande made a disappointing start and were still lying third after the Kreisel. But Baumgartner held his nerve, gained vital time through the midsection before crossing the finish line in the quickest time of the day. Next down were Monaco. Rinaldi and Torre made the required start. They were going well, until right at the end when they strayed from the racing line and finished well behind Italy. Austria had been quickest in training, but Benjamin Maier and Robert Ofensberger had some problems at the start. They were placed second after both the Kreisel and turn 9. Somehow Maier managed to pick up time before the final turn, but lost it again before crossing the finishing line almost a tenth of a second slower than the Italians. Only Latvia could now deny them gold. Kibermanis and Kamps made a confident start. They kept it going through the Kreisel and were still quickest through bend 9. But then they wobbled right at the end, and as they crossed the finishing line, they dropped to fourth. It was gold for Italy and Patrick Baumgartner and Alessandro Grandi. Austria's Benjamin Maier and Robert Ofensberger took silver. Rudy Rinaldi and Jeremy Torre of Monaco won bronze. Italy had jumped from fourth to first and upset the odds. Bellissimo.
We didn't expect this medal, but we try to do the best for us, and it's beautiful.
You didn't expect it, but you won it. You are the Olympic champions here. What does that mean to hear that?
A lot of doors that open, and the future, train for future.
It is unbelievable. It's awesome. It's the greatest feeling of my life.
It's incredible, amazing feeling, and all my family was there, and yeah, it was great.
It's marvelous, amazing, fantastic.
It's fantastic for Monaco.